Yo, Dre.
Yeah.
I'ma just lay back on this.
Let me apologize in advance.
I like that.
Fuck it.
Forgive me.
Alright.
Fuck it.
I don't mean to sound arrogant.
What? Yeah.
But
yeah, my head up in the sky again. But even that, my stacks are higher than money pile like Tony Stark's. That's how much I earn, man.
Damn,
girl, my head is more. I feel incredible as the Hulk. Meaning I'm trying to smash.
So
come get in line like Santa and climb up inside my lap.
Come on.
While I devise a plan. Won't be talking about Purell.
Yeah.
When sanitize your hands. And I am an industrial strength, high in brand. Frying pan rap is something that I've just had a skillet for some time. And am an artist who can draw a crowd like a diagram. Like drawing breath from your diaphragm. I've achieved every aspiration that I have had. Got a diamond plaque, a two, a three, a four. But that don't change my attitude.
I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up.
One minute you're here, next minute you're gone. Don't sit there and scoff, little bitch, you can knock the shit about me being immature off. It isn't my fault, the liquor is off, then twisting my thoughts. You said you're looking for miniature golf. Thought you said looking for miniature jerk off. Your mouth is a hole, that means my dick is in golf. Sick as a dog with croup cough. Biggie is gone and Tupac, and I'm still alive and you not the woo dog. So who died and made you God? Anything can set my mood off. Attitude I've always had one. My temper's like the bitch I just scooped up.
I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up.
Genre with all these corny white rappers, I'm not a fan of it. It ain't my fault, but like sock puppets, I had a hand in it. This $1,000 in my hand is just like what Candace did when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have abandoned it. One of the greatest who did it, look what I came up through. You never made it to the level that I made it to. So similar to a dinner table, I ate at you. Haters, I made a few, but like when Three Stacks just plays the flute, I ain't got shit to say to you. And me offending you's nothing new. Fuck it, it's what I love to do. This is subterfuge just to screw with you. And yeah, this much is true. It sounds like something that Puff would do at a party with Aaron Hall. Cause I just love to fuck with you. Eyeliner, blush, foundation kit. Cause it's you, I make upset. Brain is dead, space cadet. Like when Ye forgets to take his meds. So when they get mad or angry at a statement that I may have said, I just say, man, I didn't say that shit. Shady did. Cause all I do is write the rhymes and then wait for that beat to play. Spit him sugar finger, make like a green beret. Like he would get a submachine to spray with him. I should go back to those sleeping aids. Because I'm so stuck in my evil ways that I'm fucked either way. Though people still seem to think that they want the old me till they get him. Got him up in arms like monkey bars. The fucking bomb with the puffy arm. I'm blowing up the Kid Cudi's car in front of his house where all his buddies are. Just another day at the office, but it seems like Marsha's fucking job is done. Mission accomplished. People off his stunt. Pissed a billion people off at once. But I gotta keep going Tyson on Kelly. I bodied him twice and already. That little motherfucker's back throwing subs
like what?
Like a food fight at the deli. And that is why he got the attitude he got. Like Liza Minnelli, my male ego is the size of the belly on Jelly Roll. And bitch, I got a bad one.